Finally this noon, a man taking the bus for work really turned some heads in London. Dynamo, a magician, appeared to levitate beside this double-decker bus as it drove past London landmarks. The stunt was to call attention to a soft drink maker's new campaign, and it got a lot of attention. Even Dynamo called it one of the coolest stunts he has ever tried. Yeah,